Members of the transgender community walked the ramp at a beauty pageant held specially for the third gender in India's southern Kochi city on Monday. The event aimed at empowering the transgender community and promote equality.
A beauty pageant for transgender community aimed at creating a positive atmosphere for the third gender was held in India's southern Kochi city on Monday. The second edition of the Queen of Dwaya beauty pageant saw 16 participants walking the ramp. Many stalwarts from the southern India film industry also attended the fashion show. Winner of the pageant, Smriti, said she hoped to change the mindset of the people and inspire not just the transgender community but also the society in general.
I came to Kerala, so it was like really different. And now, after 10 years, from 2010 to now, well, 2010 August I came. So now is the 2018 also will be finished, it's half is gone. So it is like 9-10 years I had like very experience and I saw how society changes.
Very much happy to be the winner of Queen of the Year 2018. I'm looking forward to be a best according to myself, and I just want to be an inspiration to the entire world, not only transgender community, that to the whole society.
In April 2014, India's apex court recognized transgender as a legal third gender and called on the government to ensure equal treatment to them. India's 2011 census recorded 500,000 transgender people, but campaigners estimate the number at about 2 million.